Downstairs again, eating our Flasted Flex, and yeah. So I went for a walk because Sarah wouldn't come with me, but that's okay. Hopefully she's not dying. I'm just walking on the curb in the sun because it's warm out here, and I don't know when the next time it's gonna be warm where I live. So yeah. Bye bye.
We're in the elevator going up to get ready to watch Quinn. And yeah, bye.
Vloggy time. Wants to have a vlog or no?
Say hi to the vlog.
Sarah says hi to the vlog. We are currently in the room. We're all ready for our horse showing day, last day. And yeah, we're just gonna head out. My dad's going pack the car, I think. And yeah, we're gonna go over to Sarah's room and then we're heading off.
And we're going to the lobby.
To the lobby, not Sarah's room.
I was wondering about your mama. Did she get that job she wanted?
Alright, so we're grazing.
So that car that gave her problems.
There's Tiffany.
I'm just curious about
Sarah and Smudgy are over there.
Are you wondering why I've been calling? I got ulterior motives. Though we didn't end this so good, but you know we had something so good. I'm wondering, can we still be friends? Can we still be friends? Doesn't have to end. And if it ends, can we be friends? Can we be friends? Wondering if you got a body to hold you tight since I left. Wondering if you think about me. Actually, don't answer that. Though you're wondering why I've been calling, like I got ulterior motives. Though we didn't end this so good, but you know we had something so good. I'm wondering, can we still be friends? Can we still be friends? Doesn't have to end. And if it ends, can we be friends?
Well, unfortunately we didn't qualify, but we did qualify for the Marshall and Sterling, which is at Pony Finals, so that's good. The horses are getting kind of good ready for the trailer, and they're packing up everything, and yeah. See you guys, thank you so much for watching.
Can we be friends?
Bed, out of bedtime. Come on.
You weren't changed to bed.
No, I changed.
Yes, it's an awkward angle.
All right, she's out. She bit me. Dad says, do you want to come down for breakfast? Yes. Yarr. Come on, uppies.